Any incidents?
You got 6 kids in the lost and found, 28 down for heat, and some idiot tried to feed ice cream to a triceratops.
Your assistant's online too. Zach and Gray are here.
Tell her I'll be there in 5.
My sister's kids.
Clean up your workspace. It's chaotic.
How big is the island?
Big.
But how many pounds?
That doesn't make sense.
Come on!
Hey, don't wander off, all right? Mom's not paying me for babysitting.
Aunt Claire!
Zara here is going to take great care of you until I'm done working tonight, okay? Okay, so, have fun and take very good care of them, okay? Mr. Mizrani, you're flying.
I got my license. Okay, now show me my new dinosaur. It's white. You never told me it was white.
The Indominus Rex, our first genetically modified hybrid.
Oh, she's intelligent then.
Oh, Indominus wasn't bred. She was designed bigger. Scarier. She'll be 50 feet long when fully grown. Bigger than the T-Rex.
So the paddock is quite safe then?
We have the best structural engineers in the world.
Yeah, so did Hammond. There's an American Navy man here, Owen Grady.
I know who he is.
His animals often try to escape. They're smart. Yes, he's smart.
He only thinks he's smarter.
I want you to bring him in. Let him inspect the paddock. Maybe he sees something we can't.
Oh, heck! Sorry! It's stuck on one of the branches! Alright, come on! Get the pig down here! What? Heck! Sorry! It's stuck on one...
Try not to fall. I would head for your pets to lose their master.
Thanks! Sorry, it won't happen again. Oh, okay now, in fairness to me, that was a different mistake that time.
Just what I need.
Come on, Owen. Surely we can track down the little pig. Come here, little piggy. Ha ha! Got you! This way, little piggy.
Are you going to release the velociraptors now, sir?
What happened to the equipment?
Sorry, we took it apart for maintenance and, we forgot how to reassemble it. Do you remember how to? more like it. We did try earlier, but it ended up looking like a playground.
We're off to the races.
Switch, you know what to do. Come on, you can smell the pig, can't you? Where's it hiding? He's just behind that gate.
Pig, get in or you're faking. Yeah, that's it. That's it.
Nope, nope. Whoa!
Oh, no. Oh, no.
Luke, Charlie, no!
I think we need to distract them from lunch, Owen.
Come on. There's gotta be something in here. Okay, let's try this.
Barry, juice it!
Come on, pig!
Open up, open up!
You won't open!
All pounded. Move, go.
Owen, you got a meeting out of your palm.
What do you want, buddy?
A field test. I've just seen that they can respond to commands. We need to take the research and get it on its feet.
These are wild animals, Hoskins. Trust me, you don't want them in the field.
We finally make progress, and that's the first thing he says. Make a weapon.
Mr. Grady?
Owen.
Owen, I need you to come take a look at something. A new species we've made. We'd like you to evaluate the paddock for vulnerabilities.
Indominus Rex? What's this thing made of?
The base genome is a T-Rex. The rest is classified.
Where is it?
It's just here when we're just here.
Oh! Doesn't make any sense. These doors haven't been open in weeks.
Were those claw marks always there?
You think it...
I don't understand. There's no way it could get over the walls without us noticing.
What about under them? There. It tried digging its way out.
Which is why we made the foundation so deep.
Can you get us up to that walkway?
Sure.
Can't see anything from up here.
see if there's anything useful in here. I'll find a way around for you.
Should we really be making it easier for the Indominus Rex to climb the walls? That ship has sailed. And is probably eating another ship by now. Nice!
She knocked that down?
Yeah. The wall's 40 feet high. You really think she climbed out?
Depends.
On what?
What kind of dinosaur they cooked up in that lab?
Paddock 11, this is Control. You need to leave the paddock immediately. Paddock 11, do you copy?
What's the problem?
It's in the cage. It's in there with you.
If it's got T-Rex in its DNA, then it probably sees movement. So move slowly.
Oh man, we're done for. We're gonna get eaten.
No one's getting eaten.
You wanna bet on it?
I'll take that bet.
The electrics have shorted out. Ellis, charge it up again. All right. Okay.
Stay there. There's got to be something in here.
Do a scan. Thank you. Yeah, I know! It's opening!
Run! Evacuate the island.
She has an implant in her back. I can track it from the control room.
Dude, off-road.
They told us to go back.
There, see? You're welcome. Up close and personal with four... dinosauruses.
Ankylosaurus, you shouldn't be here and there's five dinosaurs.
Get out of this thing!
We should help the Ankylosaurus! It could beat the other one!
You're the dino expert!
There's a beehive up there! I know what to do! Zach, drive the gyrosphere onto there!
Hey, it's working! Tree!
your idea is working. What else can we do?
Can I be of assistance?
Be careful, Gray! No way I can get the gyrosphere over that tree.
I can build you a ramp.
Thanks.
I have to help it again.
Just watch yourself. Coming. Whoa!
Did the gyrosphere get damaged?
No. It's still working.
Got the enclosure's tail! Do something, Zach!
Okay.
camo, right? But that paddock is mostly infrared cameras.
The only way it could hide from thermal is if it can change its heat signature. No animal can do that.
Yeah? Well, this one can.
It must have been some kind of a technical malfunction.
Were you not even watching? She marked up that wall as a distraction. She wanted us to think she escaped.
I'm going to close everything north of the resort.
Let asset containment capture it quietly. The very existence of this park is predicated on our ability to handle incidents like this.
I would have a word with your people in the lab. That thing out there, that is no dinosaur.
Zara, I need you to bring the boys back to the hotel right away. Wait, no. I can't. Slow down. They what? I need you. My nephews, they're out in the valley.
Aunt Claire will probably send people out looking for us. We can wait here.
It'll find us.
No, it won't. Stop it. Come on.
It looks sick.
What? You want to heal it? Don't worry, I got this. There. That better?
Yes.
That was unexpected.
I think he likes it. Shelves. I can get to it through the duct. Hang on a second. Got it. I think it's looking a bit better, Zach. I found some meat.
Huh. I don't know how fresh it's gonna be. I hope that does it.
It has. He looks all better now. Ha!
Oh, great. Now it's following us. Where's it going? Yes. All right. Up and over, Gray. Yeah, that's not going anywhere. Not without an engine and its front wheel.
It might need gas, too.
Ha!
Got the gas. And a lit torch in my hand. Gas check. What next? In you go. Worked. Any ideas how to get a wheel down?
Maybe the Comsognathus can help again?
Yeah, sure. I could try throwing it at him.
Zach! Engine, check. Let's see if it starts. Woo! It works! I thought you failed your driver's test.
No. Only the driving part.
Ha!
No.
No. No.
Her tracking implant. She clawed it out. They made it out. You hear that? How did they get one of these running?
Thank you.
okay. I don't think it knows how to get in here.
It knew how to trick us into letting it out.
Okay. Hang on a sec. I don't think my knife can cut through all that.
That looks dangerous.
Good. It needs to be.
There's something here.
How's your balance?
It's good, I hope. I'll leave checking in there for you.
Come on, it's just...
Yeah, I know what it is. Thanks. All right, wait down here. Get on the lift.
Your limbo dancing.
Thank you.
ACU and tell them to send everything they've got.
Lowry! We found her. South of the Gyrosphere Valley.
Wait, are you following the dinosaur?
Yes. Get ACU out here.
Look at that. She's headed right for the park.
Hello? Anybody home? InGen. Hoskins. You know why I'm here? I've been working for 2 years on an application for these raptors.
Let me be as clear as I can. No velociraptors are going to be set loose on this island.
Okay, boss. What's your next move?
We don't need anyone else.
We have eyes on the target south of the aviary. Proceed and engage.
Look alive, boys!
10 o'clock by the birdcage!
We have to get to the Innovation Center.
No! Get off! Shoot! Go away! Let's
check in here.
How do we get past?
I don't think we can.
Come on! We're over this way!
I hope Zach and Cray are at the Innovation Center.
I don't think those dinos are gonna let us just walk by them.
That building has a hologram projector on the roof. We can use it.
Find a way up for you.
Thanks.
All right, let's see what displays you've got programmed into you.
Good with those, Gray.
Hey, good job, kiddo.
Stay there.
You can come across, but be careful.
Flashes! Flashes startled dinosaurs!
Arcade. Looks like it's locked down. Hey, the key! Honestly, this isn't just so I can play games. Pump the fuse box.
Yeah, I know.
I didn't expect that to happen.
Did you hear that explosion? Towards the fire.
Hoskins is in charge. He's got some insane plan to use raptors.
We're putting a new team on the ground.
They've never been out of containment. It's crazy.
This isn't your territory yet. Don't forget, you work.
If we do it, we do it my way. Easy. Easy. Found something. I know why they wouldn't tell us what it's made of.
Why?
That thing's part raptor.
Ah!
Watch your six. The Raptors have a new alpha.
Much longer I could have lasted.
See ya.
There's another one.
Charlie, no! Get off! Get off of me!
Are you all right?
Guys, a little help? Thanks. I'll scout for other survivors. I hope whatever did this ate something useful.
That was lucky.
We here. Sorry about this, Delta. Pull that crate down.
Where's the Indominus?
No, you don't. I've got 65 million years of smarts over you.
Whoa! What the?
Whoa! It's you! Come on, give it all you got! I'm one tough cookie.
We can't help him with Blue in the way.
Jump started. Shoot it with your stun rifle.
Sorry, Blue.
Yes, this could work.
Give me a boost up. Let me add some spice to that.
Tomorrow you will be home, and your mother will never let me see you again.
Go! Go!
They're getting closer!
Knock them out, Zach! Knock them out!
You've got a rifle too, Gray! Means there's still another! Whoa!
Oh! Zach!
Hold on!
I am!
Phew!
More velociraptors!
Did you get it? Door!
Get it, Zach! It's getting in! Take it!
The rifles!
Harry, it's Delta!
I know! I can see!
Be accounted for. I want all backup generators online. Where have you been?
Change of plans. Mission took a jog to the left. I'm taking everything off-site.
Ah!
they evacuated the lab.
Where's Henry?
Dr. Wu works for us.
That's not a real dinosaur.
No, it ain't, kid. Imagine that one. A fraction of its size. Intelligent, deadly, able to hide from military technology.
Easy, boy. We're on the same side, right?
This way.
They're hunting us.
Us? Or just...
See that pipe? I might be able to reach the upper level from this end of it.
You can climb up to it here.
Nice work, kid.
I'll see if there's another way out of here.
I guess not.
Okay, stand back.
Ooh, expensive.
Whoa, I'm not gonna have to pay for that, am I?
I can fit in there.
Did you know Apatosaurus can't chew and swallows all of its plant food whole? It obviously never listened to its parents.
I'm through.
Can you get rid of whatever's jamming the display cabinet? Nice work again, kid.
It's Charlie. We'll have to distract him.
I've got an idea.
Has a bigger brain than most fully grown dinosaurs.
It would
take a raptor only 20 minutes to run across Isla Nublar at its widest.
Come on, move! Stop! It's Echo. Leave this to me. Hope you like playing fetch, Echo. Come on!
Something's wrecked the control panel.
It's okay. I can fix it.
There.
Okay, let me just find the right hologram.
This is how it is, huh? Easy. Easy. Easy.
No. 74, 58 times 2, 190. We need more.
What?
Teeth. We need more teeth.
Larry, are you still there? I need you to open Paddock 9.
9? Are you kidding?
We gotta find a way past it.
Need some more parts to finish it.
Get another shot of him, Gray?
Thank you.
It could be worse. Much worse.
You think you can reach that wire, Claire?
Sure.
Some urgency for some reason? Wait down here.
But he left provisions? Our deal is still intact?
Don't worry. You'll be well taken care of.